I can promise you, as I speak, there are active efforts to harm our country, and surveilling known terrorists and trying to find out who they're talking to within the rule of law is a necessary thing when it comes to stopping terrorist attacks. Boston is a good example. If we had taken the Russian information more seriously, it would have been nice to have gone into the phone records of these guys and find out exactly who they were talking to and who they were, what they were up to by getting a court order. So I quite frankly disagree with Senator Lay. We need this program more than ever.